We see greatness by the things that people do. Maybe it's an unbelievable athletic performance that just blows us away, or a person who's driving a business to be so successful that we could never imagine it being that way, or a parent who's so great with their kids. That's where we see the greatness, but we have to remember that the greatness resides in here. Greatness comes from inside, and in fact, only other people see our greatness. We experience it. So if you're looking to be great, if you're looking to be successful, look inside. Think about the courage and the strength and the persistence and the grit and the desire to be good at what you do, because that is the fuel of greatness. What other people see is the byproduct. It's the outcome. It's all that fuel being harnessed and brought to the top. You want to be great? Focus within. Because when you focus within on your greatness, then other people will see the accomplishments that you've made.